Hello, friends. Now we are at Martin's welding place, and he's starting to do the tiller for me, and the tiller and the thrust bearing. And here we've got the angle, and we're going to put a little lid on it, and then it's going to be very strong here. Here we go. Now, this is going to be